Hey everyone, welcome back to Giovanna Designs. I am sorry in advance that I am not on camera, but I woke up with some crazy, I don't know what the heck to call it, bruise over my eye that I have to go get checked out because it's impeding my vision a little bit, to be honest with you. So we're going to do a quick video today on a smaller canvas just because I wanted to do something. I want to have a little bit of fun and get out of my own head, but I don't think I want to grab a whole huge canvas right now and get on a big piece. I just want to have a little fun. All right, so let's blow this out real fast. that pretty? Okay, so I'm orienting it differently. So you guys, excuse the spinning, you guys saw it like this. I'm actually upside down. And I think I like the composition much better this way. I think it's really, really pretty, and excuse the lights too. I'm sorry, I can't help that reflection. But it came out so, so pretty. Look at that beautiful lacing. It's so delicate. So, so delicate. And I think the colors have something to do with it, and absolutely the consistency of the paints is how I got all of that lacing. So what I wanted to see if I could do, and this was sort of an experiment, but I had done it probably about a year ago, I did it on accident, was I overwatered down my paints, and it came out really super spidery lacing in that pour, and I wasn't crazy about it, and I couldn't quite figure out what it was, and I think it was just, I had tried the Artist Loft pouring medium, and I watered it down a little too much, and it came out, and I wasn't crazy about it. This time, I wanted to see if I could get almost like a cloud pour. That cloud pour? Yeah, the pearls from the cloud pour, or pearl cloud pour, or whatever you want to call it. And so I just wanted to show you the consistency of my paint. So this is how watery it is. Look at this. There's no trace at all. It goes straight back into the cup. Gosh, I hope you can see that. I'm going to keep doing this. Straight into the cup, almost, and then gets drippy. If you see the bouncing of the drips? See how drippy that is and how watery that is? It is super watery. I mean, it's like milk. And it's hard, a little harder to see because it's a pearl paint. You see that definition, you know, the swirls on top, and that can sometimes confuse you when you're looking at consistency. But if you just see how drip, look at that, how much that dripping bounce happens, that's how you know that it's too watery for a Dutch pour, generally speaking, unless you're trying to get a specific effect like this. So if you're looking to do the laciness and the color disappearing kind of thing that the cloud pour calls for, but you don't want to go all that way with all those different ingredients, here's a different way to get something similar. It's obviously not exactly the same, you know, and I'm looking at it again the wrong way, but it's got that similar lacing detail there. Okay. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out with me today. If you're interested in seeing any of my other work, check out my Instagram page. And if you're interested in commissioning a piece from me, or if you see anything there that you're interested in on the Instagram, just email me at GiovannaDesigns@gmail.com. And I will see you guys on Sunday. Thanks, everyone. Have a great weekend. Bye.